Hello and welcome back, everybody. So I know it's been a few days since I made a video, but my computer is still being utilized. I'm training a neural net, a DeepDream, on fractals. Once that's done, I should have some pretty interesting output of DeepDream-esque fractals. We'll see what happens. Until it's done, stand by.